What up, guys? Alchemist here. I got something nice for you. So we react to the Peter Grill second season opening and ending. Of course, it's gonna be extra transparency and sound because it's Peter Grill, you know. But also because I did get a copyright strike yesterday. That's why I'm kind of uploading late today because it effed up my sleep schedule. Because I woke up at like 4 a.m. I seen the email, so I was trying to handle that crap on YouTube. Don't mean my strike gonna go away. I know I gotta wait. I'm most likely have to wait till January 10th for that copyright strike to go away. But I've been through this before. I've been through this rodeo before. It don't bother me. They ain't finna stop us. They're not finna slow us down. So we gonna get right into this. Make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe if you are new. So a lot of you guys watching me that's not subscribed. Like 90% of you guys, 95% of you guys that's not subscribed but watching me. Come on now, this channel got over 2 million views. Hit that subscribe button. Roll to 10K. Roll to 10K. Also, crap, I lost my thought. How did I lose my thought? Oh, is anime fall? Anime been slowing down because they ain't add no new songs for me to react to. So we finally getting a chance to catch up on this list. We should be caught up in like 2 days, 2-3 days. We should be caught up in all anime reaction. If I keep uploading at least 3 videos a day, we should be caught up. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into this. Yeah, but guys, don't worry about the copyright strike. It happened to Akiba May War opening and ending. So if you look for that video, it's gone. I can't do nothing about it. They removed it, okay? But people that have been watching me for 3 years now. It should be 3 years. Yeah, we should be on 3 years. People that have been watching me for like 3 years now. This is 2019, so yeah, 3 years. People that have been watching me. This is a norm, okay? This is the risk of doing reaction videos on anime or anything that comes to like animation by companies. This is the risk you gotta go through. People that have been with me since day one, y'all know when I had like 2 copyright strikes and I was on death row trying to save my channel from getting the third strike. People done seen me with a strike before and I had just got rid of a strike in August. I just got rid of a copyright strike in August, and now I'm back at it again for another strike. Ridiculous. But did you go to show? Anyone that ever complained about me pausing the video too much, or hurry up and get to the reaction, or you're talking too much, all I gotta say is, this for the people that say that. These for the people that say that. Not my community. I love you guys. I appreciate you guys. But these for the people that are always talking about, stop pausing it so much, stop talking so much, hurry up and get to the reaction. Shut the fuck up. Okay, us reactors, us YouTubers that's reacting, we got a lot we gotta do to avoid copyright from hitting us and YouTube having a horrible copyright system, being able to fight copyright, because I have fair use here. But if a big corporation decides to take my video down, I can't do nothing about it. And YouTube don't come in between there and be like, oh no, this company abusing their power, this is fair use. YouTube don't intervene when it comes to copyright. So when a big corporation does that, I'm not big, like, I don't have a million subscribers or anything. I don't have a YouTube representative to look into this. I don't have a lawyer or attorney to help fight against the corporation, even though I know my video is fair use. I don't have that. So for a small YouTuber like me, I gotta do what I gotta do. So if you dislike that, I'm sorry. Suck a dick. You just gotta deal with it. Okay, us reactors gotta put in work. Okay, while you just sit here and eat your little snacks and watch the videos. Deal with it. Deal with it. Okay? And without further ado, let's get into this for real now. I never watched the first season, okay? I know this is a culture anime, but I didn't watch culture animes, okay? I used to in my high school days, not anymore though. Okay, a little ballroom dancing. I actually know how to ballroom dance. Well, I used to in grade school. I don't know if I know how to do it now still. Okay, bruh, super extra. Wow, okay. Hey, black girl can get it. I just want to say this is the censor song. This is the censor song, but they didn't censor it right here. This is showing straight nipples, bro. This showing straight nipples, bro. The only thing they're doing is covering their private part. Like, bro, this is not censored. Censor supposed to cover the titties too. They got baddies in here, I ain't gonna lie. Boy, I do like Link, I ain't gonna lie. Link is still. Dude. Brother man. Like I said, baddies. Only thing I know is they not his fiance. That's all I know. Like, he don't like being with them. He don't like sleeping with them. He do it because they strong people, I'm assuming. But that's his fiance right there. Definitely a good song. Definitely a good song. I get a song like an A. I get a song like an A. That's a good song. Now for the outro. Now for the outro. Golly, this is 12-minute animes, man. Okay, this is more censored. I had to double check too to make sure was there a big difference. I went to the uncensored version. Uncensored version, they don't got clothes on right here. See, this actually censored. The opening song, they slipped up on that first scene. That's not censored. They got to censor that. They screwed up on that one. We got a little rap going on for the end of the song. Hey! Okay! Well, I'm loving this song. Wait a minute! Okay, this is a vibe! Okay, I like the end of song more than opening. Opening good too, though. I love both, bro. Chocolate girl and pink skin girl right there can get it. They can get it. Those waifus, they can get it. His fiance bad too. I ain't gonna lie. His fiance bad too. Oh man, it's so funny to me. Oh, she did good with the cosplay. Okay, it's funny to me that he really do not care about them other girls. He only care about his fiance, and him having to sleep with them is hilarious. How much pain he go through. Like, I don't want to do this. I want my bae. Hey, meaning there's meaning there. The man said sex ain't worth it, bro. The baddie's not worth it. Love conquers all. He want his fiance, bro. It don't matter how many baddies surround him. He said he want his girl. Hey, that's a meaning. Real life, bro. Real life. It don't matter how many people you sleep with, bro. It ain't equal to you having a partner that you can just spend your life with type deal. You feel me? Some of y'all probably young. Some of y'all probably, if you young, you shouldn't even be watching this reaction, because this is 18 plus anime reaction. But anyway, you know, some of y'all probably don't understand that. Yeah, y'all probably still going through y'all wild phases and stuff. Me, I went through my wild phase of talking to like 15 females at once during like first year, second year of college. Then I was like, okay, this is getting boring. This ain't it. Anywho, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Hit that like, subscribe if you are new. We still gonna be grinding over here. That copyright strike ain't scared nobody, bro. We gonna keep it pushing, bro. We'll keep it. That's that dog in me, okay? Until next time, stay up.